The stories of Ukraine have been told in Ukrainian, Russian, Yiddish, Polish, Crimean Tatar, German, and other languages spoken for centuries on these lands. Each of these stories is a bit different, but put together, they make up the story of Ukraine. These 10 short films bring to life 10 familiar and yet unknown stories, including that of the serf who became an artist and a poet, a writer who rewrote European classics from a woman's point of view, a theatre director who thought that revolutionary art could change the world, a count who chose to become a priest, an author who wrote more than 300 poems in his prison cell, and film directors who gave a voice to the silenced. They tell the stories of Ukraine as a battleground of murderous regimes fighting over the territory and its people. Ukraine is a melting pot of languages and cultures, each influencing one another. Ukraine is a place where revolutions happen in order to bring about peace. Ukraine of many stories, told in many voices.